Yo, it's Orlando from 94.3 The Shark. So as an expert in failed romance, I suggest you forget about February 14th. Valentine's Day is overrated. 2 days later is February 16th. Tacos and tequila at Mulcahy's. You have at least 3 hours to walk around, sample all kinds of tacos and tequila like Cotigo, which we'll talk about in a moment. But my friends at Dirty Taco want to talk a little bit about what they brought. And yes, Dirty Taco will make me giggle every time.
How you doing, guys? Dirty Taco. Dirty Taco is an Asian-Mexican fusion taco spot. And we're offering on Sunday at Mulcahy's Taco Festival our number one taco, which is the short rib Korean style. It's braised Korean short ribs. It's Asian cabbage kimchi, and we have spicy mayo.
And spicy mayo, right?
Spicy mayo, and a little bit of cilantro on top as well.
My friend Lena is going to talk a little bit. You know I have a penchant for tequila. I've been smelling the Blanco because I love silver, but you have a very special Cotigo tequila that nobody else has, right?
Right. So this is Cotigo 1530 tequila. So the Blanco is delicious, like you said, but the Rosa is our most unique expression. It's the only rosé tequila aged in a Cabernet barrel for 1 month.
February 16th, the lovely Lena will be demonstrating this tequila along with all these others. It's 4 to 7 is VIP, which would be 3 to 7. And I need to stop filming now because we have a strict no drinking policy at 94.3 The Shark. I'll see you tacos and tequila February 16th.